A local athlete's headed to the Winter Olympics for his third time.
After getting second to last place in the last Olympic Games, he's hoping for a turnaround this year. And here's Lance Allen with more.
Emery Lehman is an incredible Olympic story. In the longest race, the 5,000 at the U.S. speed skating trials, it was the closest race, and he finished third.
So now between the six 5Ks we've skated, we've gone Casey, Emery, Ethan. We've gone Casey, Ethan, Emery. We've gone Emery, Ethan, Casey, Emery, you know, Casey, Ethan. And now we've gone Ethan, Casey, Emery. I think that was the closest race between all the 12 races skated at trials, including the mass start. I don't think any other race finished that closely between first and not only first and second, but first and third.
Lehman motivated after finishing second to last in the last Olympic Games.
You know, you go there, you skate second to last, and you know that, man, that's not who I am. You know, 4 years prior to this, when I was 17, I was middle of the pack. Our coach, Gabriel Girard, was based in Calgary after the last Olympics, and I wanted to work with him after the last Games. He saw a lot of potential in me, which I liked, and he reached out to me. You know, not many people do that after someone gets second to last place at the Olympics. Obviously, with all six of us having made the team, four of those people being first-time Olympians, he is something special.
Lehman took part of 2018 and 2019 off to finish his civil engineering degree at Marquette. The mental break has paid off incredibly. Lance Allen, TMJ4 Sports.